do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. For me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donan. You weren't all-knowing Horadrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. That's what I hold on to, because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection gave me hope, and we will need it to face what comes next. To face him. And his brothers. I don't know how much time I have, but there has to be a better answer, and I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me, but people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive. And clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Wish me well, Lorath. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.